Okay, it's Friday night. Here's the 3-horsepower Briggs that I've been working on this week. I figured I'd give it one last startup before I bring it back to Cablevision or RainJetSprinklers on YouTube. His real name is Corey Hall, but anyway, I just replaced this, put a new magnetron magneto on it. There's still some parts in here, but anyway, I'll start this up.
Taking the whole work out.
Well, there you go.